looked at the events of January 6th and classified that as domestic terrorism. We had a couple of communities that were posting pictures of that event in a glorifying manner.
And where do you draw that line? Is there a specific thing that has to happen to go from highly offensive to highly dangerous, quarantined to banned?
If there was a clear line, we wouldn't be having this conversation.